we will discuss
about the second type of a chemical bond, which is a covalent bond. A covalent bond is the force of attraction or attractive forces, that is the bond which is formed by a mutual sharing of a pair of electrons, between atoms having same electronegativity, or they have a small difference in their electronegativity, is known as a covalent bond. That is the bond formed by a mutual sharing of a pair of electrons between atoms. These atoms must have same electronegativity, or their electronegativity differ by very very small amount. That is the bond formed by a sharing of electron pair is called as a covalent bond. For example, consider the formation of hydrogen molecule, H2 molecule, hydrogen, atomic number 1, its electronic configuration is 1s1, that is hydrogen contain only one electron in their valence shell. Okay, according to octet rule, every atom try to attain a stable configuration which is nearest to its noble gases. Hence, this hydrogen molecule try to gain one more electron to achieve a stable electronic configuration like helium atom. That is according to octet rule. Sodium must have one more electron to complete its a doublet to achieve stable configuration. Hence, these two hydrogen atoms, when come closer to each other, when they are nearer to each other, these two hydrogen atoms share its electron pair with one another. For example, hydrogen 1s1, hydrogen 1, hydrogen, hydrogen. Here, both hydrogen contain two electrons in its outermost shell and acquire the stable configuration. That is, the bond or hydrogen molecule is formed by a sharing of an electron pair between two hydrogen atoms. And for hydrogen dash hydrogen covalent bond, this covalent bond is a directional in nature. A directional bond. Because except s orbital, other orbitals overlaps along their different internuclear axis. Hence, a covalent bond is a directional bond. Okay. With the help of another example, we can explain this covalent bond. Consider a formation of Cl2 molecule. Electronic configuration of fluorine 17, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5, that is 2, 8, 7. Chlorine has 7 electrons in their valence shell. It required only 1 electron to complete its octet. Okay? Then, for this purpose, when these 2 chlorine atoms comes closer to each other, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Valence electrons, that is electrons present in outermost shell of chlorine. Similarly, first, third, 5, 6 and 7. These are also valence electrons present in a chlorine atom. These 2 chlorine atoms shear. Each chlorine atom shear 1 electron with each other. Then its octet will be complete. Chlorine 8, 6, 7 and 8. Okay? Hence, a chlorine molecule is formed by a sharing of electron pair between these 2 atoms and for Cl2 molecule. In short, a covalent bond is formed by a mutual sharing of electron pair between 2 atoms. It is called as a covalent bond. This covalent bond is a directional bond. Okay. We will explain the multiple bonds. The multiple covalent bonds. When the 2 combining atoms share more than 1 electron pairs, the formation of multiple bonding takes place between these 2 molecules. When a combining atom share more than 1 electron pairs, a formation of double bond, triple bond, etc., etc., takes place, which is called as a multiple bond. For example, consider S2 molecules. In hydrogen molecules, only 1 electron pair is shear. Only 1 electron pair is shear between these 2 combining atoms, and hence a single covalent bond is formed between 2 hydrogen atoms. Then consider an ethylene molecule. Here, a valence shell of carbon contains 4 electrons. There are 2 carbon atoms, that is 4 electrons of each carbon atoms, and 1 electron of 2 combining hydrogen atoms each. During this formation, see, a 3 valence electron of 1 carbon atom and 3 valence electron of another carbon atom share with each other. That is, here a 3 electron pairs are shared between 2 carbon atoms. First, second, third. Hence, a formation of carbon-carbon triple bond. 3 electron pair is equal to 3 bonds. And hence, there is triple bond between 2 carbon atoms. Here, a carbon and a hydrogen share only 1 electron pair. There is a single covalent bond. In another example, carbon dioxide molecule. Here, a carbon and oxygen share 2 pairs of electrons. And for carbon double bond oxygen, carbon double bond oxygen. That is, when 2 electron pairs are involved, they form 2 bonds. When they involve only 1 electron pair sharing, 1 covalent bond is formed. That is, when two combining atoms share more than one pair of electrons, a formation of multiple bonds takes place. Okay, now we will stop here.